Christmas! Welcome back to our channel. I wanted to show you guys a super fun holiday look, so stay tuned. So Charlotte Tilbury sent me this face cream, and I heard that they're famous for it, so of course I tried it. Honestly, I haven't even put anything else on my face since then. I love it. It's like almost gone. But I put this on right when I get out of the shower and I love it. Oh, there's Cleo. But I usually only use a little bit. I'm holding back for the fear that you might change your mind. But that is pretty much what I use for my base, because I do get pretty oily skin throughout the day. Even though it's really dry outside, I get oil right around here, so I don't try to put too many primers or setting sprays on my face, so I keep it pretty simple. But yeah, so step one, Charlotte Tilbury, thank you, love you. But of course I start with first the Tarte concealer that you guys know that I'm obsessed with. They've been out of some of the colors that I really like, so I've been having to play around with other colors. Now I'm trying to make it better piece by piece. Little bit, no, I love it. I used to really blend all of my concealer in with a brush, but I felt like it was kind of rough on my under eyes, so my friend taught me a trick to use your pinky or your ring finger, because they're your weakest fingers, but they're supposed to be better for blending in concealer and stuff like that a little bit nicer on your skin. One more time. Little bit now. And then I use a lighter shade on my eyes, just kind of as a concealer for all my eyeshadows to pretty much stick to. Okay, next, I have been hearing great things about Fenty Beauty, so I got a few of their foundation sticks. They're really cool because they're magnetic. So I have two colors. I have sand and wheat that I like to use on my face. Wheat is a little bit darker of a shade, a little more olivey, so I tend to use it when I am somewhere tropical and I get a little bit of a tan on my face. Sand is pretty true to my face color for the most part, so sometimes if I'm a little bit tanner than it, I'll mix in some wheat, but I'm kind of pale right now, so I'm gonna go with sand. So now that I have done the concealer, I'll take the Fenty Beauty stick. Thought it would. Now I'm pressing me when I'm stopping the show. I'm making a no mistake. I'm losing my mind, I'm ready to fold. I can't. So usually at this point my eyebrows start to really bother me, so I always brush them up like halfway through. I have a really bad OCD of brushing my eyebrows all the time because I hate when eyebrows are all messed up. Fenty Beauty stick that I like to use in suede. I honestly just picked at random, and this was the color that I thought would be darker than my skin and wouldn't blend in, but had enough to kind of show a contour, so same stick. Once I'm done with that, I still use the same Hoola and Tarte bronzers. I like to mix them because the Hoola one's a little bit lighter and so it doesn't show up as much, so I add a little bit of this at the end. When I disappear, now I'm pressing me when I'm stopping the show. I'm making a new mistake. I'm losing my mind, I'm ready to fold. I can't even feel my face. We're crossing the line, the fork in the road. So I like to add this Fenty. I couldn't find it on Sephora the other day, so I will try to find it for you, but it has these really fun pinks and stuff in here. One's shimmery and one's like less shimmery. I usually just do a little dab just on the apples here, give me some life. No need to fight it, you know we're trying. So Ofra Cosmetics sent me a bunch of fun stuff to try out, and I have been, and I really like them. Their highlighters are insane. But I have been a huge fan of this guy right here, the kind of multicolored one. So I usually just use both sides of my brush and a little bit of the brown. So Ofra also sent me this palette. It's called the Boho palette, and I keep this little plastic thing on it because I'm scared of them falling out. But it has some more highlights and bronzers in here and some fun pinks and browns. So I've been playing around with this one. I think I'm gonna do a little bit more of a browner here. Fingers are gripped on you. We're moving slow, but you stay quiet. Come be loose. You slide the one you love. I'm slowly losing you. What happened to us? Might go a little darker because it's holiday season and winter, and feels right. So I'm gonna actually do this little dark guy here. I usually just put a little bit on the end of my brush. Do it out here. I do want to go a little bit redder since the theme is Christmas. So Urban Decay, Born to Run palette. Been really wanting to try this, so there's a really good little section of reds here that I'm gonna try out. I like this Accelerate one. So for the sake of not looking super crazy at Christmas, I'm gonna add a little bit of this brown here to kind of tone it down a little bit. For under the eye, I'm gonna grab this little guy here. Eye of Horus sent me some fun products to play with. Mascara, a couple eyebrow utensils. So I'm gonna show you guys how I've been using those. So I typically like to do my mascara first. I always curl my eyelashes. I'm gonna use a mirror because cameras are hard. First layer of mascara dry, I'm going to use the Eye of Horus Dynasty Dual Brow Perfect and the Dynasty Brow Fiber Extend. So this pen's really cool. It has like a pen on one side, then if you unscrew the bottom, there's the gel. But I also use this gel because it has little fibers all over it. So it kind of makes your eyebrows look even longer. I thought I would go a little crazy, and I got the 105 Ardell lashes. They're a little longer and a little fluffier than the ones that I normally do, but it's the holidays, you can go a little crazy. So I have this trick that I didn't realize that nobody else does this, but, or some people might, but I get two pairs of tweezers to put on my lashes. I can't really do it like the one way. So I'm gonna show you, I'll try to, how I put on my lashes. I usually just hold in the middle of them. I miss my old friends cause they know when I need them the most. You want them to be a little bit dry so they stick immediately instead of sliding around on your eyes. Nobody ever teaches you this stuff, so I feel like I need to teach everybody because I had to figure this out the hard way. So while my lashes dry, I'm going to put on my setting powder. I use this Makeup Forever one because, like I said, I get kind of oily throughout the day, so this one keeps me looking good. I'd be thinking that you and I be growing old, had me placing. So once I am pretty much done putting on everything, makeup artists will frown at me for this, but I curl my lashes one more time so that my actual lashes will kind of stick to the fake lashes, so it gives it more of a natural look, because sometimes my eyelashes won't be as curled and they'll be bending down and you can see them. So alright, the last difficult task, actually there's one more, but Urban Decay has, I don't know if it's new, but it's their 24/7 Glide-On Eye Pencil. It's like the easiest thing to use, because I'm not very good at eyeliner, not gonna lie, but it's just a simple pencil that you can sharpen whenever it gets dull, but it like literally glides on like it says, so I will show you. You love me, I just really wish you did. You have to be careful though, because it glides so easily you could like across your whole face. I usually grab a little flat brush just to kind of help, because it doesn't go straight on to where I want it to go. I feel like a fool, wish I knew it back then. I'm not your true love, just a really good friend. So what do I do with all this love? But I'm pretty much done with everything. I'm just going to add my red lipstick because Christmas. I'm sorry if I'm butchering that. This little mini red that matches my shirt, so I thought it would be cute. So I'm gonna put on a little red lip. So what do I do with all this love I got? Love I got, love I got. So what do I do with all this love I got? Love I got for you. There you have it. That is my 2018 holiday look. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure and like and subscribe below. Let me know in the comments what you want to see next. A little bit of a different look, but I thought you guys would enjoy it. Running wild on that shoe.